Today, market closed by 0.29% higher, 32.60 points at 11,118. So, when we look into the market, it is led by a short covering and ahead of important events like FOMC interest rate decision and US-China trade outcome. So, this is a major one. So, when we look into the Asian market, Asian stocks fell as trade worries lingered before Fed rate decisions. But European markets were trading mostly in green as traders awaited the release of Eurozone GDP, inflation and unemployment data for the second quarter. Same way, the US future Dow Jones trades up 65 points. Brent crude trades up at 0.63% to $65.3 per barrel. When we look into our market today, sectors like consumers, agri, banking slightly moving up, like infra, healthcare and energy sector profit taking. So bond yield at 6.37%. Today, IndusInd Bank, TCS and Kotak Bank moves up. Major dragger is Reliance and Bharat Airtel. So, market is not in a position to move up in a bigger way. When we look into the advance declines ratio in Nifty, 723 stocks has gone up and 821 stocks has gone down. So, the same way, when we look into FII in Pro account, more than 1,48,000 contracts has been sold in the market. So it seems still the weakness persists and market may resume weak for further days. So when we look into technically Nifty 11,155, then the target of 11,230. Suppose if it is fall below 11,108, then again it will retest at 11,020. So now the trading range is between 11,020 to 11,230. So by for tomorrow, intraday, buy Shriram Transport Finance at 965 and target of 980 and stop loss of 960 and delivery by Hero Motocorp at 2350, target of 2500 for the period of 60 days. Happy trading.